see the right handle? You, all you have to do to open is pull back.
And lift it by the handle.
Okay, when we come back, right?
When we come back, okay. Yes. And you can use your left hand to scoop air out. Okay?
I'm nervous.
Don't be nervous. I
just don't know like how to just guide me, okay? What I have to do? Or you're gonna operate everything?
Yes, yes. You don't need to do anything.
Okay, perfect. Then I'm fine. I'm gonna enjoy it.
I'm sure you'll enjoy it. Canopy near race, close and lock, ready to go. That's me rocking the pedals.
Okay, no problem.
So now we're gonna bounce along the ground for a bit here. There's a little bug on the canopy near you. It's not a biting bug.
Okay.
I promise you, it's not a biting bug.
Okay.
It's, all that is, we call them blood bugs. They're a Florida bug.
Florida bug. Yeah, low bugs, right?
They're low bugs, yeah.
Oh, okay.
So, about 200 feet now.
Okay.
And we're kind of following behind the third thing.
So we're going to follow him all the way?
Until we release.
Oh, okay. And then we're gonna be on our own, right?
Yes, the free flight after we get to 3,000.
Oh, okay.
Woo. So yeah, we'll just occasionally be a little few bumps like that, but most of the time.
Oh, okay. How long have you been working here?
I've been flying gliders for about 17 years.
Wow, that's a long time.
Yes.
Do you like it? Yeah, you love it. Awesome. Yeah.
Let me see. 50 Shades of Grey.
Yes.
Read the book.
Oh, no, I haven't.
If you read the book, this is the glider that was in the book.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
And what Chris Gray says to Anastasia is that gliding is his second most favorite thing.
Wow.
And I maybe you can guess the first most favorite thing.
Yep.
But this was his second most favorite thing.
Awesome.
So we're 2,500 now.
Nice.
And we're going to do our release in just a minute. So again, I'm gonna do like a little up and down with the nose, and then you're gonna hear the thunk thunk when I pull the yellow handle, and then we're gonna do that light here. Okay?
Okay.
So don't be alarmed by that, it's coming up pretty quick.
Okay.
Right? So take a deep breath. Another deep breath. Don't hyperventilate. Understand, we're gonna do this in just a second. Chop that up.
Do you have to go to the school to learn how
yes,
to
yes. I'm a licensed pilot.
Okay.
Licensed commercial pilot.
Okay.
And we go through training.
Okay. And how long is the training?
It depends. There's certain minimum requirements, but in terms of the time that it takes, it really depends on what other flying that you've done. But if you're interested in learning, I can tell you how to do it.
Oh, wow. Nice. Yeah.
Houses you would never see from the road,
wow.
You can see from up here.
From up here, that's true, that's true. Yeah.
And
so we are 3,000 feet up?
We are 2,500 now.
Oh,
we've come down a little bit.
Okay.
And straight ahead, Keisha, is the Florida Everglades. What you see with all those shadows, cloud shadows on the ground, that's the Florida Everglades.
Wow.
So you see how close the airport is to the Everglades.
Yeah, very close, very close. I see one plane going up.
Okay. Is it lower than us?
Yeah, very lower.
Well, we're coming. The airport is straight ahead, so there will be airplanes using that airport. So we'll see them. If you see someone that's at our same level, like straight ahead or to the right or left, at our same level, then definitely please look at them.
For sure, for sure. No, we have been. Yeah, I moved here like 6 years before.
Okay.
Yeah, and
do you live in Miami now?
Yeah, I live in Miami. I live in Kendall.
Okay.
And I'm in a PA school, physician assistant.
And where are you studying?
FIU.
Yeah, I work at FIU for a week.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome.
I have a guy that works with me named Ronak Rasal, who's from Bombay, Mumbai.
Nice.
And he's working on his master's in landscape architecture.
Oh, architecture?
Yes.
Oh, nice.
Very good guy. He's gonna try and come out and fly.
Oh, really nice to do. Yeah, this is amazing. Yeah.
So as we're talking, I'm kind of trying to find areas of rising air,
mm-hmm.
and occasionally I find these. And now would be about the time that we might be able to see some birds.
Okay.
It's a little windy for the birds sometimes. Sit on the ground waiting for them to fly. But now I'm going to start turning. If you look at that instrument on the right hand side, the round instrument with the up and down here.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
So notice how it's about 2.
Uh-huh.
So we're going up about 200 feet a minute now.
Oh, okay.
So we're at 2,000 feet. Let's see if we can get higher.
Uh-huh.
2,000 feet. Because I want you to believe that you don't need a motor to fly.
Oh, okay.
Okay, but if the turning bothers you, you have to look.
No, I'm good. Yeah. So how are we going to go up? These blackbirds are not with water, right?
Right, but the rising air
it's
will lift us.
Oh, okay.
See, right now, if you look at the altitude,
yeah, it's going up. Yeah.
It's 2,100, so we've gone up 100 feet.
Uh-huh.
Now we're coming up on going up 200 feet. Remember, Keisha, at any time you're not happy with the turns.
Yeah, sure.
Don't try and tough it out.
No,
if you're tired of it, you tell me. I'll fly straight.
Okay.
But to go up, this is what I do, is I have to turn, because the lift is kind of it's like a bubble of warm air, and it's in like a circle, so we try to circle within the bubble of rising air.
Got it, yeah. And that's how you go up.
That's how we go up. So we're 2,300. We've gone up 300 feet.
Mm-hmm.
So if you're having fun, I'm going to keep doing this.
Sure. Let's do it.
You got the right idea.
So we are up.
We're 2,500 now.
Nice. Ooh, we got the rising air.
Always a pleasure to fly with FIU.
Oh, awesome. FIU, go Panthers.
That's right.
Hey, there's one over there. So they have like a skydiving and everything, right?
Yes.
Okay.
And we may see some skydivers.
Woo!
We just went up very far. Very far.
Awesome. That's our place, right?
Right underneath us, so right above us. It's easy to get back to. Mm-hmm. And we can do a little bit of roller coaster stuff on the way down.
Sure.
But
that's fun.
I want to make sure that you have
Cooler
experience. So way off in the distance, straight ahead that way, is Florida Bay, really the whole southern end of the peninsula.
Whoa.
The end of Florida is right that way. It's to the south.
Wow.
So you see, you almost... It's a little bit hazy, but you can see the end of Florida now.
Nice.
Kind of turquoise, grayish water.
Yep, I can see it.
So it's still 2,700.
Uh-huh.
Do you want to try flying? You can do it, trust me.
It's not that...
What? I'm sorry?
Is it complicated?
Well, I'm going to talk you through it. But let's talk about it a little bit first.
Sure.
The most important thing in flying the glider is pitch, meaning nose up or nose down. So that you can point the nose down by pushing the stick forward, or you can point the nose up by pulling the stick back.
Uh-huh.
Both of what the things that I just did were too excessive.
Uh-huh.
But you see the horizon.
Uh-huh.
It's kind of fuzzy, but it's out there, the horizon. The idea is to keep the nose level with the horizon.
Okay.
Now, I'm turning. Whenever the glider wings are banked,
uh-huh.
in other words, not level, we will turn.
Okay.
So when I ask you to fly, I'm going to ask you to fly with the wings level and with the nose level.
Okay.
So, because that's the way that that's the first lesson.
Okay.
So, and Keisha, right now, you know what our altitude is?
Uh-huh.
3,000 feet.
Yay! We made it! Awesome!
3,100 now.
Wow.
So we're as high as one can go.
Nice. Awesome.
So.
So good to be here.
So here we go. I'm going to give it to you now. I'm going to put it the wings level.
Uh-huh.
And so put your hand on the stick. It's not a lot of movement. It's just pressure, a little pressure.
Okay.
So you're left-handed?
No, I'm right-handed.
Use your right hand.
Uh-huh.
Okay? And kind of look straight ahead. This, I want you to look at this sight picture. That's what I want you to do, is keep the nose looking just like that, whatever you see.
Okay.
So you'll go left and right, forward and backward. You have the controls. Okay, lower the nose and push to the right. Harder to the right. Push harder to the right. Harder to the right. There you go.
Uh-huh.
Harder to the right. I want you to keep the wings level. Lower the nose. Just a little bit. And push to the left now. So it's going to want to go left and right, and you have to kind of balance.
Oh.
Like balancing a ball on top of the stick.
Oh, okay.
Lower the nose a little bit more. A little more, a little more, a little more. Right there. That's good. Now push to the right. Push to the right. Push to the right. Harder to the right. Push harder to the right. Lower the nose. Lower the nose. Lower the nose. Right there. Okay. Now push to the left. So I'm going to take you for a second and let you think, kind of absorb that.
Mm-hmm.
So again, left and right. What happens is the farther it tilts, the harder it is to correct.
Okay.
So if you as soon as it starts to go not level, then I'm going to turn it back under that cloud.
Okay.
But the idea is to make a correction right away.
Okay. Otherwise, it's going to go more down.
Yes.
Okay.
It gets harder and harder to correct. And I'm going to make another call on the radio.
Uh-huh, sure.
Once the traffic got a glider, 2,800 just off the west side of the street. Okay, so we're going to point the nose back out into the wind.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to give it back to you again. You ready?
Uh-huh.
So I'm leveling the wings now.
Okay.
The wings are level, and the nose, this is about the right position for the nose.
Okay.
You have the glider, you're flying. Push to the right, push harder to the right. There you go. Good, good. Lower the nose. So you've got to do two things at once.
Lower.
Keep the nose in the right spot, not higher or lower, and also push left. Push left, push higher. So I want you to have fun. I'm not trying to stress you out.
No.
But I want you to, you know, feel how that you can actually move in three dimensions in a glider. That's the fun thing about aircraft, is you're really working in three dimensions. Push to the right, push to the right, harder to the right. There you go. Now, a little level now. Okay, I have it. This is an airplane right over there.
Okay, sure.
This is a traffic out of glider of 2,200, looks like an extra vicinity. So what do you think? Was that fun?
Yeah, that was fun. Awesome.
I'm not going to stress you out. But we can do a little bit of like roller coaster stuff. I'm going to go a little faster now.
Okay, sure.
The other glider is taking off.
Okay.
So I'm going to go a little faster when we start to head down. Is that all right?
That's fine. That's awesome.
So we're gonna go upwind, so maybe we'll see the other glider.
Sure.
Sudden, they're not happy.
Oh, yeah.
So,
yeah, you have to be careful.
I have to. train myself because
you can start
to bother me.
Rollercoaster, I love
them.
I've never done skydiving here, but
for me. Well, maybe it's a graduation
trip. I know.
They have a very good skydiving.
Oh, really? Yeah.
This is really cool.
Awesome!
Survived.
Yeah, I survived! Awesome!
Alright.